martial law the way Jiu Jitsu. As an Olympic athlete, I'm not easily impressed in the Judo, Jiu Jitsu, wrestling scene, but after working with Roberto, after my very first time here, he instantly added to my ground game on the international Judo scene. I'm using more Daiwaza techniques just because of Roberto. Roberto's techniques and his skills are as good as anyone's in the game. I was supposed to be teaching him, and Roberto ended up teaching me the last time I came. Make a solid recommendation for anyone interested in learning grappling.